हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। यस स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी कंप्लीटेड द होल यूनिट टू फ्लोरा एंड फौना, दैट इज पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट। सो दिस क्लास वी शॉल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन आंसर। सो नाउ आई एम रीडिंग द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट। लुक हियर, विच पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट Do you eat? Match the plant in the column A with its part in the column B. Students, look here. In the column A, this is column B. This is. So now I am reading column A. Spinach, wheat, apple, onion, radish. Radish. In column B, fruit, root, stem, seed, leaf. So students, just look here. Now just we are doing only match each other. In the column A, in the spinach is there. This spinach is match with in the column B, which part? Just you look, spinach plant. Which part of the plants in the spinach plant we are eating? What you call that is one? Yes students, leaf. So we are eating in the spinach plant actually the part of the plant that is leaf. So spinach is match with leaf. Next one, feet is there. I think you have to seen the feet. Yes, all of you students, you have to add also wheat. So wheat is basically seed. Wheat is a seed. And I don't tell you because apple is a fruit, you know already. So apple is a fruit. Onion is there. Just look here, remaining only two part is there in the column 1 B, root and stem. So onion is matched with which one, root or stem? Onion is not a root, it is a stem. And radish is a root, last one. So these are the correct match the following figures. Yes students, next question we have to solve now. Just look here, I already written the answer. So distinguish between tap root and fibrous root. One of our previous class I already explained to you. I hope you are understood that in our previous class, that is about tap roots and fibrous roots. Yes students, what are the difference between the tap roots and fibrous roots? Okay, tap roots having one main root. I think you are remembering our previous class. You tap root is a have main root, that class I said you. Fibrous root don't have main root. Just recapture our previous class students. Tap roots have main one root, fibrous root don't have any main root. And one more difference, tap roots grow deep into the soil, but fibrous root have bunch of small roots, and basically it does not grow deep into the soil also. Fibrous root only it have bunches of small roots, and most of the tree have tap roots. Tap root is there, most plant root having tap root, but few trees having fibrous root also. Example, carrot, radish, beetroot are the example of tap root. Fibrous root example, coconut tree, grass. So these are the fibrous root. Why? Because these root it having don't have any main root, but only have bunches of small root, that is called fibrous root. That's why these are the examples of fibrous root. And tap roots example, carrot, radish, beetroot, these roots have grow deep into the soil, one it having one main root, that's why these are the examples of tap root. I think you are understanding this all the difference between the tap roots and fibrous root students, and this one also match the following. So I hope in after this class you have to study about again one more time this exercise part question answer. Okay, next class we will discussing about remaining part of the exercise part questions. So be ready, you don't waste the time. Okay, thank you students.